I gotta do this.
What?
Break down the Meek Mill, Drake, beef.
I'm not a rapper.
No, but what's going on? Break down the story.
Meek got a problem with him.
Okay.
Because he found out some shit that he did wasn't 100, as we say.
Okay.
Drake said, fuck all that, it's about the money. Meek not really, when it come down to it, he gonna be loyal to the streets, because that's where he from.
But now, Drake's on top, because I looked on Instagram today and everyone were clowning Meek Mill.
That's how it goes. It's social media. So whoever make the first move is going to look like he's winning.
I met Drake, and in person, he's nothing like the image.
Nah,
he's
a weirdo. Yeah, he's a weirdo. We know that already. But that's the only thing I'm afraid of, for it to go too far and Meek get in trouble. Because that's the only thing that's going to happen.
Why?
Drake trying to keep it strictly on wax. Meek might get the attitude, you know what? He's playing too much.
Yeah.
He playing too much. I need to do something to him. So if there's any way it could get out to him, I tell Meek to chill. Don't even worry about it. Just get at him on wax, bite his head off, and get that shit over with. Because he a clown. Drake is a clown for real.
Who's a better rapper?
If we're gonna say who's better for the media or who's better for what's hot right now, we're gonna say Drake. But if we're gonna say who's real, we're gonna say Meek. But come down to both of them, I don't listen to neither one of them.
Joey, who do you listen to? Meek Mill or Drake?
Who?
Meek Mill or Drake?
Who? that ain't the shit we listen to.
I don't listen to any of them.
I know Gabe does, right?
Gabe like all that shit.
Yeah, I
like old school music.
You like Drake? He likes Drake?
He like both of them.
Hey, Drake, you shit, the back to back.
Wait, what happened? Break it down. What happened?
No, you heard the new shit?
What happened now?
You heard the new shit?
Hey, but I don't listen to him.
No, he just came up with this new shit.
And he got into it.
Beef too.
Yo, Drake just came out with a new joint. It's called Back to Back.
And what did
I was like,
what did he say about me?
Yo,
what he saying it?
He said some crazy shit, man.
Are you on world tour or Nicki on world tour?
He said, son, it's a love tour.
Yeah.
He said, boss bitches, wife and niggas. I was like, damn.
Hey,
he said, you better.
He throwing some hard punchlines. I don't know.
He said, you better make him sign a prenup.
But you know what's funny though? This morning on Instagram, they have a milk carton with Meek Mill's face on it. Like, he's missing. They did the rap battle from 8 Mile.
I mean, Meek gonna come back. I'm just waiting for that comeback, because I can't even front. It's funny, man, because my girl Canadian. So me and my girl, we laugh about this shit, because I'm from Philly, she Canadian. So we go at it, I'm like, yeah, your boy pardon. But then he came back with this, and I'm chilling, and I get a text, and it's the diss track, so I listen to it, I'm like, oh shit. So I gotta give it there. I'm like, yo, your boy did good.
Yeah,
your boy
did good.
Your boy did good.
So right now Drake's on top. What does Meek Mill have to do? Do his own diss track to balance the playing field?
Yeah, he gotta come with some fire, man, cause Drake says some shit.
But we've seen these beefs for many years. Sometimes it's fake, sometimes it's hype. Sometimes
I don't think it's a real beef. Like, I don't think it's some street shit.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't think it's gonna be I don't think it's gonna escalate to that point. But lyrically, like, Meek got at him today. Like, that diss track was crazy. The first one was kind of corny.
You mean Drake got at Meek?
Drake got at Meek. The first one was kind of corny, but this one he just did.
He digged into it.
Yeah, this one he did. Yeah, it was crazy.
All right, let's see. If you have to leave it right now, what are you bumping? Meek Mill or Drake?
No, I'm not even bumping both of them. I'm bumping Future right now.
You saw what he did in Hollywood this week? He did a free concert and they closed the road.
I was there.
You were there?
Yeah, because it was right across from where I live. I was there. And I was in line getting ready to...
Did you get a bracelet?
Yeah. I bought it. I ain't waiting in line for bracelet. Okay. I bought this.
But he is very popular right
dudes,
now.
It was some dudes in line. It was like $100. I was like $150. They was like, all right, I bought two of their bracelets. They took it off.
Wow.
I had some tape on me. I taped it on my wrist.
And
we chilling and shit. We about to go into some asshole blew a fire extinguisher.
Right.
And we thought it was tear gas. We saw running and shit. I'm like, yo, this is crazy.
Yeah, but Future is the most popular right now.
Future, like, Meek album is crazy too, though. Meek album is crazy. But right now, I'm digging Future. Like, Future the man.
There you have
now.
It. I didn't know about Future until you told me about him.
Yeah, Future
the man. Gabe Rosado promoting Future. FuseReport.com and Melissa back reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekback.
just step back.